Welcome to an example of a dosage calculation that requires multiple steps. The order is to give a patient 250 milligrams of Keflin. The bottle says to add 9.5 cc's of sterile water to the vial to yield 0.5 grams per cc. How many cc's will you give? To solve this problem, we're going to use proportions, which will be formed by setting two rates or ratios equal to each other as we see here. And as long as the units of A and C are the same, and the units of B and D are the same, we can cross multiply and solve for the unknown. Notice A times D is equal to B times C. So looking at the given information, after we add the sterile water, the vial is going to yield 0.5 grams per cc. This will be our first rate for the proportion. So 0.5 grams per cc, or per 1 cc. Now for the second rate, we want to give the patient 250 milligrams, so it will be 250 milligrams to an unknown number of cc's. Let's call it x cc's. But we cannot cross multiply and solve for x in this form. Notice how we do have the same units on the bottom. We have cc's here and here, but on top we have grams and milligrams, which means we'll have to perform a conversion, either grams to milligrams or milligrams to grams. To perform this conversion, we'll set up a different proportion. So let's go ahead and do that. And let's convert grams to milligrams using our conversion here. 1 gram equals 1,000 milligrams. So our proportion will be 0.5 grams is to an unknown number of milligrams, so we'll call it y milligrams, must equal, using our conversion, 1 gram to 1,000 milligrams. Notice how the units are the same on the top and the bottom. So now we'll cross multiply and solve for y, which will give us how many milligrams are in 0.5 grams. When we cross multiply, we will leave off the units to form the equation. So y times 1 must equal 0.5 times 1,000. Well, y times 1 is y. 0.5 times 1,000 is 500. And since y is equal to 500, 0.5 grams is equivalent to 500 milligrams. Which means now, in the original proportion, we can substitute 500 milligrams for 0.5 grams. So let's go ahead and do that. Now we're going to have 500 milligrams to 1 cc is equal to 250 milligrams to x cc's. Now notice how the units are the same on the top and the bottom. Milligrams, milligrams, cc's, cc's. And now we can cross multiply and solve for x, which will tell us how many cc's we need. 500 times x must equal 1 times 250. Well, 500 times x is 500x equals 1 times 250 is 250. Divide both sides by 500. We have x equals 250 500ths, which would be 1/2 or 0.5. So to answer the question, if you need to give a patient 250 milligrams of Keflin, you need to give them 0.5 cc's. I hope you found this explanation helpful.